Hi guys! Today I'm going to be offering some items for trade or sale, and all the rules and my wish list will be in the description box. First, I have a waffle poppin' cookin' set. I have a compass set. And it just comes with the compass and the refillable lead. Here is a Hello Kitty calculator, and it is licensed. I can offer this really cute cat sticker sheet, and these stickers are puffy. Then I have a postcard set, and it comes in this nice tin box. And inside are the postcards, and there are lots of designs, and I've never used these before. And then it comes with the envelopes. I have a Sentimental Circus sticker sack, and I've never used it before, but it does have the word extra on the packaging because I received it as an extra. Then I have these two containers, so they are stackable. So these are the two that I have. Here is a bakery eraser set, and they come with 6 erasers. Then I have a really large Mamagoma folder, and it's super duper cute, and it's Xanax licensed, and it just opens like this. I have this notebook, and it does come with different pages. Here is a cute little mechanical pencil. I can offer this pill pen. Next, I have a Tokidoki Unicorno blind box, and I have opened it before, but the figurine is still in perfect condition. I have a Hello Kitty coin purse, and it's a shiny pink color. It has a Hello Kitty chain on it, and this tag. And the inside is lined with some gold fabric. I have this Hello Kitty pouch, and it is a polka dot pattern. This is the inside, and the bow is 3D. Then I have a Hello Kitty purse slash wallet, and it has this tag. This is really nice, and it has a compartment in the back, and then in the inside, these are all the compartments. I have a Bear Skull mini album, and it's just a cell phone charm. And it's got Bandai licensing and Nick licensing as well. I also have 3 packs of Pichu, so I have mango, grape, and strawberry, and I can get the other flavors. I have 2 rements, so here is the Is Dinner Ready rement. And then here is the Candy Shop rement. And I believe that this one does have some pieces missing. Here is a Rillakuma holding a hamburger plush, and it has this tag and a suction cup. The last non-squishy item is this Rillakuma zipper pouch. And it's very soft, and the inside is lined with some brown fabric. For the squishy items, I have a Bretta Roti Toast holder and this Bretta Roti Toast, which is defected. I can offer this Karillakuma tag pudding or flan. Then I have this Hello Kitty ice cream. I can offer this Tokyo Aoyama waffle. This is the pink one. I have this Karillakuma cupcake. This Rillakuma Dorayaki squishy with the white filling. And the packaging does have a mark, but I didn't cause it. I have a Capybara-san squishy with the mouth closed. I have this mini Royal Soft bread loaf. Very squishy. This Nick sushi. I have a bunny character. Kumamon bear holding Hello Kitty. This Sammy chocolate cruller. This Sammy pinky berry donut. I have the strawberry cruller. And this strawberry chocolate cruller. And then I have a jumbo Sammy Christmas cake. And the Sammy ice cream that I decoed. Next, I have a Cafe Sakura eclair. Cake roll. Croissant. Bread roll. Mint chocolate chip ice cream sandwich. And raspberry ice cream sandwich. I can offer this ND Bakery sugar bun, but it is defective, but it's NIC licensed. I have these two Hello Kitty biscuits, so there's the chocolate with the sprinkles and the vanilla with the sprinkles. I do believe that some of the sprinkles have fallen off, but it's very hard to tell. I have this Minnie Mouse and a strawberry shortcake, and it is Disney licensed. I have these two Minion squishies, and they both come with this tag, and they're very squishy and scented. I can offer this Fat Cat Cracker squishy. This bunny mirror. Bear mirror. And burger mirror. Next, I have a melon pan turtle squishy, and I do believe this has some minor defects at the neck, and I believe there are some between the lines and the feet. I can offer this cartoon egg, a Shugochara egg, this toast, cupcake, and then I have these two donut squishies. So here is the pink one and the white one. I have these three dessert cups. So here's the pink one, the chocolate one, and the purple one. I have a Rillakuma squishy bun, which does have some minor defects. I have these two marshmallow bun squishies. They're very soft and they are the original ones. And then I have some mini donuts. So I have a chocolate one, a yellow one, this white one, a green one, and a pink one. I have three jumbo melon buns. So I have this one, the Dead Face. And they all come with this tag. And then I have this one. I have two crush balls, so here is the baseball. And here is the football. I have all four designs of the mini panda buns, but this is just an example. I can offer this cute little koala marsh biscuit. I have a medium steam bun and a large steam bun, and I have multiple of each. I have multiple mooncakes, and some are large and some are mini, and these are very soft and scented. I also have multiple squishy buns, and they all come with this lanyard. So here is the medium size, and there are different faces of each, and then I have the mini ones. So that's the trade offer, and if you're interested in anything, just PM me and make sure to follow all the rules. And thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you guys later. Bye!